92 Most Knucklehead of the Day award going to this guy in Arkansas. He was caught shoplifting a box of tampons.
Okay.
Remember the other day we talked about this guy who basically had a picnic in his pants?
Yeah.
Well, this guy put a box of tampons down his pants in this little convenience store, but he did that, put the tampons in his pants, then he picked up a six-pack of beer and brought the beer to the counter and paid for the beer. So my guess, he was embarrassed, maybe, to buy it. I don't...
That sounds...
According to store security, the unidentified man was seen stuffing the feminine products down his pants. He grabbed some cold beer, then just went to the register, paid for it. The cashier, I guess, ended up becoming very suspicious because it was a guy buying Miller Lite. He knew something was wrong there.